TBSS is alive after the upgrades. Transporter and exhaust manifolds, no high flow caps. Stinky. Nothing cooking. C3 hemorrhage world, finally got all the annoying cooling system leaks fixed, only to blow up the power steering hose. I was never really happy with what I had in here, and there's one of two things I can do. One of them is pretty insane, I'm not sure if I'm ready to do that. The other one is to convert this to a Horgensen, or the easiest option for now is make it a manual steering. So I got to change something on the drag link and get some kind of idler pulley here to replace the power steering pump. Put my belt on. I have to switch the tie rod ends and the drag link one position. So it's kind of a minor thing. It's the cheapest way to do it. And, you know, manual brakes, manual steering. No airbag, no anti-lock brakes, razor sharp steering wheel, and dialing none.